I don't think anybody's home. Hopefully not. So we are back here to mow and mulch these beds here. So here's the before. Hopefully there's no dogs back here. You never know. Let's just do a walk around real quick before. So all these, hopefully you guys are having a good morning. It's going to be 83 degrees here. Look at this lawn again. Even the dog track is filling in. But we have to mulch all this. Jared's going to continue spading around all the way over to here. Rachel's going to mow, and I actually have to weed eat this hill. So that should be fun. This grass is thick all the way around here. Look, it makes a racetrack. You can tell all the way around the house. So he'll spade out these. I'll edge them real quick so he knows where the spade. And then we'll be done this one. Jared, after you're done spading, make sure you get the weed tool and start pulling all the grass and stuff and the weeds out, please. We're not... doing the whole hill, maybe them mulching some. Oh, that's poison ivy. That's not good.
Mm-hmm. bad. I'd say not bad for about, this says 26 minutes on this video, so that ain't bad. That's a pretty big, probably what, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 110, probably a good 100 foot by 40 foot, 10, 20, 30, maybe 100 foot by 25 foot. Not bad. It was pretty long, and it looks like really nice. I could have did it in half the speed and left all the grass like laying there, but I like to have everything look nice in the backyard, and eventually I'm going to be mowing this anyway. So let me finish weed-eating the fence line, and they're already around the back with mulch, so we'll probably be done in another 20 minutes, 30 minutes. So we're using a double ground pine for this. Hopefully it takes us under, I think we'll be able to do everything in under 3 hours. So let's mark our time. Let's see, I'll set an alarm and see if we get it done. It's only 3.5 yards of mulch, mowing, weed eating, and edging. So let's go. Okay, we're done mowing. Rachel's getting all the mulch laid down. So when it's on the sidewalk, you can just get it everywhere and blow it right off, especially if it's not a dyed mulch. So I'm going to go back there and start weed eating and blowing that off so they can get ready to start mulching all that back there. Jared spaded everything, so let's go ahead and do some weed eating. Okay, guys. So we are done this, as you can see. You see me weed eat the hill. Rachel mowed the back. We mulched these beds. Look how nice this grass looks. You guys, if you're new, you won't know this yard used to look like that hill. And that hill, all this part of the hill we got green grass and so far, used to look like the neighbor's hill. Now we have it actually finally filling in. It takes a while on these hills when you don't put seed mat down or anything or netting and you just seed it, because obviously running the walk behind on it messes it up. But here's a bed this way. Not too bad, right? Here's around the front. We will be back in a week to mow again. Rachel's cleaning up. This is the front beds. Nice. And all of these plants we put in years ago. Okay, let me close this gate. We don't have anything else on for the day. I'm gonna put some mulch around our plants at home and show you the progress we've gotten done over there.